My talk is on the modeling of circular traffic queues by cycloids. Maybe you already heard about cycloids. The notion is known from ancient astronomy. It has been used to model the apparent retrograde motion of a planet in the geocentric world model. The model was constructed by the superposition of a twofold circular behavior. It is not known whether Petrie intentionally did refer to this model, but at the end of this talk, I will present such a connection. Petrie often introduced cycloids by a model of traffic items like cars, trains, production goods, computer tasks, or electronic particles. Starting from dreams of cars and gaps in between, we come to Petrie's formulation of a space, namely an infinite net which is a T-net. It is important that the move of a car performs together with the move of the corresponding gap item. The initial state configuration is an inclined line, which is used to restrict the space, say we consider a finite circular route. A finite model is obtained first by folding in space direction. Next, we do the same in time direction to obtain a finite and cyclic system. The structure is called the fundamental parallelogram of the cycloid. By the identification of all transitions denoted by A, we obtain a circular structure of the cycloid. For instance, we recognize that the path A, B, C, D, A becomes a cycle in the folding. We obtain a known structure, the four seasons net. Circular traffic queues are defined by transition systems and rewriting rules. They are proved to be behavior equivalent to the standard Petrie net representation. As a result, the latter is proved to be isomorphic to the cycloid GC11 or 4311 in the example. Our particular interest lies in circular traffic queues with individual traffic items. Again, we ask, what is the behavior equivalent cycloid? The solution is the cycloid GCCC in general and 433 in the example. It is composed of individual processes for each of three cars represented in yellow, red, and blue color. Furthermore, in addition to the generation by parameters, it can be obtained in two more different ways. In fact, it can be also be obtained as an unfolding of the standard colored net into a T-net. The yellow, red, and blue car behave like the token in the process of the same color. To show the third way, we first generate three copies of the simple cycloid on the left-hand side and then construct the so-called three-fold temporal iteration. Also, the gaps can be replaced by traffic items moving in opposite direction. They may be called counter cars. Again, we ask, what are the corresponding results for this case? This will be shown in the talk.